Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
The damn ugly thing followed me into the shallows. Didn't think something that big would follow me up here. Had it jettison the sea truck. Again. I guess I could try to go back for the parts when it leaves. If it leaves. I really don't want to sit in another meeting with Emmanuel, Manu, as he likes to be called. Ugh, I just want to drive around and deliver cargo in peace.
Fred, great to see you. Come on in. You don't mind if I record this, do you?
Am I in trouble?
No. You know me. Just a fanatic for details. And my memory's not what it used to be.
I know what that's like.
Yes. Is that why you've been running so many personal errands for your colleagues? We asked you to limit them.
So I am in trouble.
That's not how I want you to look at it. Here's what I see. You're a team player. You want to get the job done.
I think I have a pretty good record there.
You want people to like you.
Has anyone complained?
Fred, the trouble is, not everyone is as reliable as you are. Sometimes people need help being where they need to be and concentrating on their work.
All the trips were work-related.
It appears you transported tech for Lil, rather far out from her base.
Well, it needed to go deep and she needed a sea truck.
Her work is currently on surface installations. She shouldn't be anywhere near the water. No more favors to friends, agreed?
Yes, sir.
I keep telling you. Call me Manu.
Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oxygen. Oxygen.
What was that woman's problem? The one in the exosuit. Like, I need to say which woman. And what the hell is she doing on this planet? It isn't exactly a happening vacation spot. She knew the terrain well enough to make a dramatic entrance by jumping off a sheer cliff. So I guess she's been here a while. But how long has she been following me? She said to keep away from her, or off her land. What in this frozen slush bog could she be protecting? Unless she's camped out somewhere. She's definitely heard of Altera, though. Did she meet Sam?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh,
reached. Hull damage imminent.
warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Thank you.
Was this Sam's space? What was she doing all the way out here?
I don't think I have a choice. I have to neutralize the bacteria myself. I'm a little nervous. Okay, terrified. But this thing is a death sentence. We shouldn't be messing around with it. I'm no biologist, I know. So does everyone else here. I haven't spoken to Danny since we fought about it. Zeta said she'd handle it and then didn't. Lil practically begged me to drop it. This is completely beyond the scope of your work. You have to stop before you jeopardize your standing with the company. I don't want good standing with a transgov that would do this. Robin tried to warn me. Maybe she was right, and Altera really is unfixable. Maybe I deserve better than this. We all do. I've synthesized the antibacterial agent. I know my biochem at least well enough to do that much. I've stashed some away in one of the Pengling research caves, southeast of the Leviathan. That was probably the easy part. Now I just have to carry out the plan. Focus, be brave, worry about what happens next after the threat is neutralized. They're going to know it was me. If they send me home, what? When they send me home, where the ice isn't 20 feet thick, I can get my Augie bun back. We can cuddle under a nice warm blanket. Things with Robin will thaw out. They always do. Besides, I think she'll respect this. And then, maybe I'll start my own research outfit with an awesome team. I'd love to work on prosthetics again. Help people find peace and ease in their bodies. No more cold. No more spying. Nothing that can be misused. All right. Now's my time. I've got this.
Ah, my darlings, Brian, Svea, and Oren, I'm counting the days until I can come home and give you all the hugs and kisses. Since my research project was cancelled, they have me at a place called Outpost Zero, doing nothing much. Just cataloguing things, plants, the occasional animal, but it's mostly ice where I am, so there's not a lot of new stuff to find. Svea and Oren, you know how you get bored when your hover dance teacher makes you practice skills 15 minutes over?
Oh, potato. I miss that fluffy little couch walrus.
Ah, my darlings, Brian, Svea, and Oren, I'm counting the days until I can come home and give you all the hugs and kisses. Since my research project was cancelled, they have me at a place called Outpost Zero, doing nothing much. Just cataloguing things, plants, the occasional animal, but it's mostly ice where I am, so there's not a lot of new stuff to find. Svea and Oren, you know how you get bored when your hover dance teacher makes you practice skills 15 minutes over schedule and it eats up your freestyle time? It's a bit like that. But I have a new roommate, Samantha, a roboticist. You should see her little bangling box. Oren, you'd love them. But she got management upset. I guess this is just where they send you if they decide you're too much trouble. I'm kind of glad she's here, though. I was getting lonely. I'm still trying quietly. I don't want any more trouble to figure out where I went wrong. I was sure. I picked up a distress signal. I was right on top of it, and then it just stopped. What if someone, an architect, is still down there and needs help? I'll be home before I ever get to find out, and it will fall to some future researcher to come and find out, I guess. I hope. But oh, I can't wait to be home with you. When are you going to send me some more art? There's still a patch of bare wall here that could use some colour and a touch of genius. I miss you. I love you. I hope you're still proud of me. I'm proud of you.
While other teams have been pursuing more nebulous approaches to awakening the architects, I've tried to take a more practical approach. We know these part organic, part digital beings stored what they thought of as themselves on computers within their sanctuaries. And we know efforts to wake or communicate with them have been in vain. My theory is that to make first contact, these digital ghosts must first be recombined with an organic component. As Dr. Kaz Slaney's classic study noted, we know they had means to grow cybernetic bodies and to transfer their data patterns between them. There is a known probable architect sanctuary in this sector, but entry is not currently possible. If I can get inside and present the right vessel, I do think we will be successful.
Was she right? Could there be architects living on this planet? Altera really messed up if they got that one wrong.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Hey, Sam.
You want to say hi to my kids?
I told them I'd show them a day in the life of a scientist.
Of course. Hi, Oren. Hi, Svea.
Tell us what you're working on.
This is a personal project.
Looks more like biology than robotics.
Yeah, I was just thinking, I know no one is on my side with this, but what if I just found a way to take care of the deadly bacterium?
I wouldn't say no one is on your side. I'm on your side.
I know, but you won't say anything to Emmanuel or Zeta or anyone.
What effect would it have if I did? I'm not exactly employee of the month right now.
I know. I wouldn't want you to risk more than you already have.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more.
What are you working on there? And what do you mean by take care of the deadly bacterium?
Is that thing still recording?
Oh, right. So, that was Sam, kids. I'll turn this off now.
hypothermia imminent. Seek fluid intake. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
I know the brightest ideas can flourish in the middle of nowhere, but geez. Off the map. Who names an inhabitable place Outpost Zero? Sounds like a prison. Most people would jump at the opportunity to get paid and sit and do nothing. Not Sam. She was always ready to work, and always looking to make things better. I can't believe Altera cut her down while she was just getting started. And they have the nerve to call her negligent? I think they drove her to an extreme. What did they want Sam to do out there? Fix faulty wiring kits and, I don't know, write poetry to pass the time? Nothing wrong with poetry, but they hired her to do what she was best at, build robots. She must have been miserable out here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you.
Oxygen.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
What is all this?
Seeking emergency storage medium.
I can help you better if you show yourself.
If we could show ourselves, we would not need storage.
You mean you don't have a physical presence? Are you one of them? An architect?
Storage medium identified. We will be lost unless we find a new host. Can you help?
Can you use my PDA for storage?
You are not with the group from before. Your cybernetic components bear their signal.
Altera? No, my equipment is, borrowed.
It will have to do.
How long have you been stored here?
Longer than that. Warning. Sanctuary power. Critical. Our data can be downloaded from the terminal. We may speak more once the transfer is complete.
Yes, okay. Hurrying.
Storage medium accepted. Brace from transfer.
Brace? What's happening?
Transfer. Transfer complete. How do you feel?
Why do you sound like you're inside my head?
The facility identified hospitable capacity within your cerebral cortex.
You are in my head? I offered you my PDA. Get out!
Oh, no. Does your kind perceive a boundary between cybernetic and organic components?
My mind is not a component.
You sound angry. We will allow you a moment to process.
Don't you go silent on me. Hello? This is not happening. That's the explanation. It's not happening.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Understand this arrangement is undesirable to you.
You're not real. Go away.
To go, we require a suitable body for transfer.
Why do you keep saying we? How many of you are there?
One of us and all of us. We do not think of ourselves as individual, distinct.
Why don't you start by telling me who you are?
You may append your seed code to my species designation. Please call me Al-Am.
My whole life I've been dying to meet a sapient spacefaring alien up close, and you're telling me your name is Alan?
Is it insufficient?
No, it's fine. It's perfect. Where are you from, Alan?
Your kind calls us architects.
The precursor race? But what are you doing here?
That is a long story. Perhaps you would prefer to focus on the construction of a new storage medium to which I may transfer.
Yes. Fine, absolutely. How do we get you out of my head?
I have added the information to your data bank. You will need to find the necessary components.
Any idea where I can find them?
It is unclear. I have been disconnected from my network for so long, I cannot locate the coordinates.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
The rebreather facilitates extensive free diving by recycling air more efficiently at significant depths. Breathe the freedom.
Zeta, I have kind of a funny question for you. Have you picked up any kind of unusual interference during any of your robotics work?
You mean like Parvin looking over my shoulder and telling me I'm assembling my circuits wrong because it's not how his dad did it back in the day?
No. Like electrical interference in the audio or video. Any kind of flickering or clicking.
Huh, can't say that I have. Why?
Oh, so it doesn't extend as far as the bay.
What doesn't?
When Fred was bringing me for my eval, we detected something. Almost like an SOS.
At Delta? How retro. What was causing it?
I think architects are trying to communicate with us.
You always think that.
Look, it may be my job to always think that, but I'm very good at my job. Not that HR seems to care.
I won't breathe a word of this to Emmanuel.
Thanks. You're a good friend.
There is something of significance beyond this bridge. It was important to Otera, but more important to me.
Will it help us build you a body?
I believe so, yes.
Altera facility beacon detected nearby. Unique identifier. Fire Robotics Center. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
By robotics. This is where Sam worked. Sam loved working here with her spy pinglings.
Do all humans like work?
The lucky ones do.
Are you lucky?
I used to think I was,
technology acquired.
This must have been Sam's room. But something's not right.
Hi, you. How's everything at Pengling Central?
Oh, fine. But I haven't heard anything since giving the footage to Zeta. It's been, what, a week?
Did she promise you a report?
No, but I expected some kind of reaction. Maybe I should take it up with Emmanuel. It is Kara, after all, and it could cause a lot of suffering if it got out.
And why would it get out? We have professional containment and know how to neutralize it in an emergency. Sam, I love you, but you don't know what you're talking about.
You love me? Wait, why do you know so much about this?
It's my area of research.
Why are you being evasive?
Oh, I'm gonna tell you something, and then you have to drop this crusade you're on before you damage your career. We're researching the bacteria.
What kind of research are you doing?
I don't want you worrying about this. We are aware of the possible downsides, but they're far outweighed by the potential. That's as much as I can tell you. Sam.
I need to think. I have to go.
Combined with a frozen water source, water purification tablets can create drinkable water as you explore the snowy surface.
Hey, Sam. Oh, hey there, Pengling buddy.
Hi, Fred. What brings you this way?
I was just passing by. Lillian wanted a hand with a deep dive out in the bridges. You know, I think she's right. There is some weird stuff out there.
The clicking sound?
An SOS. I heard it with my own ears.
So you think she's right? There's intelligent life down there?
I don't know. I'll leave that to you scientist types.
This scientist is more at home with these penguins. But if my sister was here, she'd be all over this.
Wait, are you telling me you're not the brains in the family?
Oh, my family has many different brains. Like a...
a hydra?
Well... Oh, yeah, actually, I like that analogy. Makes it hard to get along sometimes, but it's never dull.
Oh, you brought a friend.
Spy Pengling in training. We're recording audio, is that okay?
Of course. I have the photos you sent. What am I looking at here?
Kara pustules on the frozen leviathan.
That's nothing to worry about in and of itself. It's well contained.
The ice samples suggest it's been frozen since the time of the outbreak. The strain made the planet uninhabitable. If it mutates...
Are you feeling unsafe?
Very.
If I escalate this issue for you, will you feel comfortable enough to concentrate again? I have deadlines for the snow fox and the mining bots coming up. I really need your focus on the penguins.
Oh, yeah. That's a relief, actually. I was expecting more of a fight.
Nothing is more important than our safety. I'll take care of it, okay?
Thanks. I won't let you down.
Thanks, Sam. Keep up the good work.
Hey, guys. I'm so glad you're here.
Where else would I be? Like I'd miss Fred being exposed as the alien intruder.
That's not gonna happen.
But you didn't say you were not the intruder.
No, not this argument again. I beg you.
I think the game will settle this debate.
So, I just want to ask you something quick before Zeta gets back and we start playing. It's about the cavern. With the frozen leviathan, I investigated and...
You investigated? When? I didn't see you.
Maybe you were asleep or busy doodling inappropriate sea creatures.
Those drawings are art.
Anyway, I've looked into it, and I think we have reason to be concerned. It wasn't that long ago this planet was uninhabitable. But if we work together, we can get them to put an end to the Kara mutation experiments.
I'm not comfortable with this.
Samantha, you're paranoid.
Come on now. You're Sam out. She has her safety at heart.
And the rest of us don't?
Zeta!
Can we play the game now?
Fine.
New blueprint synthesized. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Hypothermia evident.
Oh.
find the location of some important technology, I implore you to investigate.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
What happens as you are sleeping? I was being pulled from illogical world to illogical world, with you at the center of them all.
I was dreaming. The brain processes in mysterious ways when we sleep.
Does it serve a purpose? It was such disorienting and fragmented thought. Random images and sensations.
No one is completely sure what it does. There are theories, but every human dreams. Many other mammals, too.
Is it enjoyable?
It can be. We can experience impossible joy, and also impossible terror in our dreams. Sometimes I can fly. Sometimes I call out to Sam and can't reach her. Sometimes I'm in my underwear, defending my doctoral thesis. It's a mixed bag.
Your biofeedback indicates that flying is the most enjoyable dream. I therefore hope you have many more of those. Mainly for my own safety. Is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece. People communicate if you are not networked.
What do you mean? We just talk to each other.
Do you not find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private. and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
Thank you.
dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Hypothermia imminent. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Thank you. dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. hypothermia imminent.